relive moments that you'll never get back. Is procrastination is estimated to it's estimated that 20% of Americans have chronic procrastination. It affects them mentally, physically, and financially and academically. It affects them academically because they don't get their part assignments in by time. They don't put enough time into their assignments, and they don't prepare enough. It affects them physically and mentally because of the undue stress caused by it. Cause